Said something that struck a thought.
You'll go to jail if you strike a thought. Anyway.
Subjects in school, okay. Right? Math, English, science, social studies. Did you always associate them with a color?
I don't think I always did, but there's definitely some validity to that.
Okay, and I know you're not dumb, and I hope we can connect on this.
Oh my God.
Okay. Well, let's go one by one on these subjects and okay. Let's see if we match it with the same color.
Oh my God.
Okay? And then after this, we can match. Like, I do this with other things, like months and days. Like, I have colors for months and days and events.
You give months colors?
Yeah. Or more like
days of the week,
I mean?
Have colors in your mind?
Yeah. CJ, you do that.
What the hell? What color's Monday?
Gray.
You go black.
Okay. Black. Let's do it. First one.
So you're going to say the subject and then like
you just give me your answer. No, just give me your answer and I'll tell you mine.
Okay.
Math.
Red.
Red. Okay, good. Math is red. Math is red. We're good. Okay. Science. Come on,
science's like purple.
Ew, what the f***?
Purple. I'd say purple.
Purple? Science is yellow. What's science about purple? What? A lot of loving couples say this and I don't think I'm nice enough to think this way in a relationship if I've ever gotten one.
Okay.
They said if something were to happen and my partner passes away, I want them to move on.
Oh.
As soon as I heard that, I thought to myself, I was like, no, f*** that. I don't think I can ever do that. Would y'all say that?
I don't know. I might would have to agree.
You agree with not moving on?
No, I agree with moving on.
So if I die, you're just gonna go grab.
No, not necessarily. Okay, first of all, how old were these people? How old are we talking?
I would say mid-30s.
Okay, well, is there kids involved?
There's no. Let's say there's no kids involved.
No kids involved, shit.
You better watch your words carefully.
It'll take a while, but I think moving on is a good, it's a healthy thing to do.
Man, hell no, if my partner passes, you better not touch nobody.
You better die sad.
By yourself.
You know what they said whenever we married?
Till death do us part.
Yeah.
Death took me. Now you just gotta wait. And it's just constantly thinking about my teammate, my fellow companion that I hand the baton to, Peyton. Mm. And then also my wife. Yeah. There's so much skin on the neck, so little on the ribs.
Okay, if y'all haven't seen Ruby, I know there's a lot of new people here. If y'all haven't seen Ruby, it's Cam's dog. It's so messed up. So many problems.
Okay.
We love her.
There you go.
And I used to think that every white person was born in Antarctica.
It would glow.
There is a glow in the dark scorpion.
I didn't say in the dark. You added nighttime. I also have a beast that sleeps with me that often resides in the crotch.
Yeah.
She
loves crotch.
Not my wife. My dog. Thank you for the clarification. You just saved my life. You just saved my next.
I have a beast that sleeps in the bed with me.
I said, I have a beast that sleeps with me in the bed. I did not mean you. I meant our dog. You were pissing your bed while you were doing like geography.
I was pissing the bed when I was paying rent. Y'all are not better than me because you don't pee the bed at a grown age.
You were three times my age of my last bed pissing.
There's no way.
You were 21. I was 7. I want you to take this in. You could have pissed your bed, woke up, went and bought a lottery ticket, a pack of smokes, and voted on the president.
And defended this nation.
And defended this country the same night you pissed yourself in your bed.
You haven't had a good enough time. And I feel like I could have saved the Titanic.
What?
Sorry, I feel like I could have. That had to have been a hit.
No.
And if there's no way you're going into the ice part of the ice ocean, and saying, hey, let's just not pay attention to what's in front of us, and the Penguin House is going to take down our ship with Leonardo DiCaprio on it. Like, are you crazy?
He's painting a nude redhead. You're in a room. This is a hypothetical, okay? You get put in a room with 999 other Americans at random. Could be from any state, any background, any demographic, everything.
Okay.
You're all trapped in this room.
Right.
The only way you can get out of the room is by being better than every single other person at something. But you don't know who's in the room. What would your two first guesses be to get you back to freedom? The only way you get out and back to the world is by being objectively better than everybody else at something. There's no restraints. It doesn't have to be a sport. It doesn't have to be a feature.
Yeah.
It can be the wildest, most specific thing there is.
I would say depression and self-doubt, but you can't test that.
Fine.
I'm more panicked than you're
more panicked.
Credit score?
No. Oh, God, no. No, there's people out there with freaky credit scores. They're talking 850s, 870s.
400's low, right?
You do not have a 400.
No.
Okay. Oh, my God.
No, I don't.
Was knowing the exact amount of hangers I need just by looking at the load of laundry I just did.
Hey, can you do that?
I can. I am damn good every time.
That is
I
a
am
damn good talent.
Heavy load. I use about 3/4 cups of the beads. I'm going 24.
See, that's less impressive. That's less impressive. If you're sitting there analyzing and looking, that's less impressive.
It's a 5-second analyzation.
I'm saying if you were to literally be like grabbing it, throwing it down, and then just going to your closet, that's whenever I would have sex with you.
You know, on any day of the week, my blood pressure never reaches these amounts.
Because you don't have anybody that's is as smart as me in your life, except for your brother.
Maybe he called you dumb. Oh my God.
Well, she's not known for being smart.
Oh man.
We love her, but she's not a scientist.
That's true.
Shut the up, dude. I am not here to listen. I'm here to talk. The more you take, the more you leave behind. Pocahontas.
What?
She took something. No, no, no. First answer that comes to the top of your head, what animal resembles me the most?
Oh my God, deer. That was the first thing that came, to my head. I was thinking
give deer?
Light shades of brown, long limbs, very sporadic and bouncy. Yeah. But then the hair is always a short coat. And if I had time to think, I would think of like an underfed grizzly bear.
You're like a sloth with too much freedom. You know what I mean? You're like, how'd that thing get out? And who's watching it? That's what you get. Attractive cat.
So Doja, what do you feel about tonight? How do you think the energy? You need to watch it.
Dude, she's beautiful.
The only attractive cat I've ever had in my entire life is Nala from The Lion King. I had a crush on her. Okay,
no,
Liquify is L-I-Q-U-E-F-Y. Liquify.
What the fuck? There's an F in that bitch?
Liquify? Fi?
Oh, I was thinking
thought it was a P-H? List boy?
You have another guy?
No, I don't have another guy.
What's going on?
You're my guy. I guess my location services... Oh my God, I think that is it.
Mm.
I think I turned off my location services.
So Liv doesn't have your location?
Time out! You thought I was cheating too? Cam, you're a cheater! That's what the hell are y'all doing?
You're a cheater!
I was probably sitting right next to you playing with my belly button, probably thinking of you, both of y'all at the same time. So everyone thinks I'm cheating!
Yes, you're okay. So why don't you go through the extra? You know I have trust issues. You know I have reassurance problems.
I don't even know.
Shut up! Why don't you take the time to make me comfortable, to make me feel secure in our relationship? You know it means a lot to me. I do everything with two hands. Do you pee with two hands? Do you hold two hands?
Some of us don't have that luxury.
Good morning to you.
Yeah, glow, slapping rap bitches and making bail, ho. Yeah, glow, Cuban on Cuban, my shit is layers, ho. I feel good.
I think Diet Coke has crack in it.
Crepe, Nutella, slice a banana, roll it up like a burrito, powdered sugar that joint on top.
But I've been having a weird thing. You want to know why? Because he knows he has me. He has.
Oh my. What the was that?
I went to church.
In New York, I'm really raw.
Hey, all in a salt. Hey, Kim's got a raw. You ever got nasty in a theater?
No. Have you?
My parents watch, man. I've been known to get a couple smooches off.
Why do I feel like you've done more than smooch?
Oh, that's none of your business. How does the moon not melt then? If the sun's that hot, how is it getting right in front of it and not burning up?
Is it made of cheese? Is it made of wax?
It's a rock, right?
A rock!
You can't... Rocks aren't flammable?
A rock!
You wash your butt. Do you grab cheek and open up and let that... You get a little water.
You're like
a little dolphin. I could go right out. It's like a trick. I could be in a circus. You ever had a Diet Coke off the wake up?
No.
Oh,
never.
Oh my
never
God.
Never in my life.
Oh my God. It is like getting a pap smear.
That sounds like...
For the missing piece, I need the song inside of me. I need to find calm. I gotta find calm when...
I actually kind of liked that.
Thank you.
It made me cheese a little bit. Well, I don't... Hey, excuse me, Miss Mother, which one's the deep end? She's like, oh, this one, sweetie. Points to her left.
Yeah.
So I go to the right. I step right in, straight underwater. I literally step in thinking it's going to go to my knees. Yeah. I go, people are swimming around me. I'm like, I pop up.
I've been in a couple of events that sounded like that, too. You know, you don't let me hold your hand when we pee. Sometimes I need fellowship.
No, you don't. Sometimes you need asylum.